The worst I ever had was in fourth grade. I went to a very good school, which was called Lida Tall Elementary School. But I had a teacher named Mrs. Hughes, who I was constantly getting into arguments with because she was constantly wrong. She was trying to teach people wrong things, and I would correct her. She just, had facts of history wrong or geography wrong, and she didn't like me very much. I remember one thing is, because it was an experimental school, we were allowed to build something, and I decided I would build a magazine rack, and I designed a really kind of interesting design for a magazine rack. And she said, "That's not what a magazine rack looks like. You can't build it that way." And I was like, "No, this is the way I want to build it." And I got into a big fight with her, and she said, "Okay, well, we'll have the carpenter when he comes. He'll tell you how a magazine rack is really built." And so the carpenter, who was supposed to teach us, showed up, and he saw my drawing, and he said, "Oh, this is a brilliant way to build a magazine rack." And I felt so vindicated, and she was infuriated. And I built the magazine rack, and she wouldn't let us keep it in the classroom, so they took it in the library. Mrs. Wilner, the librarian, took it, and it became the magazine rack in the library, which made me very happy, but did not make her very happy.